What's going on? It is me back. I unfortunately am not level 99. Because I didn't feel like it. However, did go ahead and take the liberty of maxing Oracle, Cannoneer, and Gladiator, and Mime. So, do with that information if you will. For Bartzog, decided to keep Spellblade Rapid Fire because I love myself. Lena has dual cast time and summon, so basically I just gave her what Ferris used to have. Ferris has acquired Combine instead of, Ferris has acquired Combine and Mix, and Kryle has dual cast Black and White. Actually, a better idea would be blue time summon for Lena. You still get both air knives, just for now. Definitely want to make sure you have the gold hairpin. Black, no. The black robe, and lastly, an elven mantle. Kryle is, of course, Kryle. And now it is time for the Phoenix Tower. What? Okay, these guys are strong. That was a good point, though. Now, let's check everybody's status. Who's got the highest ability? 43, 45, 46. What the fuck, why is it Bartz? The fuck do you have equipped? Oh, it's because of the damn ribbon. You're also a freelancer, so you get another ribbon. Stop being stupid. Okay, so the way this works is... are these guys, like, weak to anything? I mean, let's just try to do a spark cannon. This also does, like, it does good damage. I think I would rather just rapid fire. All of them onto one target? Thank you. Man, I don't know what this skill does right now. Oh, interesting. I don't fucking get it. And because of that reason, I'm going to leave and, is ice not an element? No, it has to be an element. I just can't use it. No offense. I didn't think I could mimic Spellblade, I'll be honest. Where's the nearest town? Is it up here? No, that's the Wind Shrine or something. That one's Carwin. If I wanna go to a town, I wanna go up and to the over here. Oh, I went. No. Think it through. Over down here? Yes. I want to go to Regol. So I can use the item shop. I ended up using quite a bit of my resources. So I just want to restock up on those. Probably should have done that before I started recording. Also, man, I have not said shit, have I? I've just been thinking. A little too hard if you ask me. This is also the same reason why I would never make it as like an actual entertainer. Like if there was somebody like watching these videos, they'd be like, bro, what am I here for? Is it just to suffer? And the like sad part is I think this might have actually been funny at the start. But now it's just, hey man, I'm playing a video game. I have no useful insights. Also, I hate the fact that my fucking thing is all the way down here. What happens if I combine it with the dark matter? Oh, it wastes my dark matter, I see. Interesting. I just want to attack. Ten suck, by the way. Okay. I don't really get how this dungeon works. It's a 30-story building. Most floors have no visual route upstairs, so you have to walk around the main pillar and search the wall. Here? 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 Also, sort that. I don't know. What does this mean? Okay, I have to like watch a video. Hold on. I'm gonna go find a fucking video. Because what the fuck are you saying to me? FFV Phoenix Tower. Go. Stop fighting your damn... I can't believe some people just still don't have their classes mastered already. He walks up to the wall on the thing and clicks it. Interesting. I said he. I don't know that guy's gender or pronouns. I don't know either of those things. This is the tile they walked up. Oh, wow. On the second floor, this one's just open. Third floor, again the left stairway is safe, but this doesn't. Fourth floor, right stairway is safe. I see, now that I know where the fuck it is. Every fifth floor will hold two urns. One will contain treasure, one will be in a magic pot encounter. It'll guard a treasure, but the real gem is the fight itself. What? Oh, I got the kill. I don't want to fight a magic pot. This dungeon just seems like a pain in the ass. split shot. I don't want to combine it with a turtle shot. How about a... Nope. Nice. With a flame cannon, yeah. Show him how the fire works. Honestly, it just does good damage. This is the 7th floor. Once again, the left stairway. 8th floor. Again, the left stairway. 9th floor. As you can see, I like this ability. Hello? Are you gonna... Are they fucking mimicking the defend I did? Y'all di- There's this one, let's go. The left turn again. I'll take the gill. I don't really need it, but I'll take it. I definitely don't need a Phoenix down. This is the 12th floor, so it's left, left, and then right again. Also, shout out to the fucking theme, bro. Cool. Reflect Wing doesn't work on fucking Breath Wing. Oop. 15th floor, what have we got here? Money. 16th floor. You know the vibes. This one sucks. Yeah, I'm just gonna throw some MP at the wind here. I don't like those guys. They cast debuffs, and the debuff are making me mad. This is left, left, right. I didn't mean to encounter this guy, and now we have an issue. And it's okay, because I'm just going to do this. Because it's still a fucking cannon. I spelled Blade, I found Dago. I dual cast then Dogger. Zap. Zap. Oh yeah, that. Anyway, open this fucking door. I miscounted the fucking room I was on. The left urn, again, Gil. The right urn. The urns that I haven't been fighting have been magic pots, and they cost you an elixir to win. So that's the reason I haven't been fighting them. This is the 22nd floor, so it's the right, left, and then right again. Open. Sixth floor. What am I looking for here? I'm looking for my stats, yeah. 46, 43, 48, 45. Doesn't matter for anything except random battles. No. I don't think the cowl can do. It doesn't. And I don't care. It's just like slightly annoying. Huh. Oh, I went the wrong way. That's fine. Get out of the way. Hear you! Well, I thought Phoenix would be at the top of Phoenix Tower. Interesting. Is this the Windrake that saved you? You? What are you doing? He says he wants to help you. Hear you!
fuck is going on here? Interesting how both of the fucking princesses of Tycoon have, I really don't get what just happened. Lena, here you knew he didn't have much longer to live. That means, in the ancient forest when he saved me, it seems he came to this tower so he could help you with the last of his power. Both of the princesses of Tycoon are friends with dragons, and they both get those dragons as summons. What do you mean Mother's not going to make it?
Dear, the doctor did his best. It seems the only thing that can cure her is a Windrake's tongue.
Lena! Where are you going with that knife? Certainly you don't mean to. Stop!
Sire, I'll go.
She finna whoop that ass, bro. Princess Lena, kill him and you'll have finished off the last of the Windrakes. What's more, the Queen Mother has always cared deeply for him. Will you still cut out his tongue? He'll be alright without a fucking tongue.
Princess, your father used to come here every day, debating what to do. But perhaps it's for the best.
Can't you just cut out half of its tongue?
The Windrake here you became a phoenix. The phoenix entrusted its power and soul to Lena. Received the summon monster phoenix.
Hear you.
Thank you.
Sir, I did low-key spoil the ending of it, but I came up to fucking Phoenix Tower. I mean, what did you expect was going to happen? Anyway. Whoop!
Fuck, there was something I was supposed to get from here. I completely forgot about it. What fucking blue magic was it?
It's roulette from Parthenon. Oh, perfect. Actually, I want to try something.
Yep.
Actually, I don't know if she's going to use it. Ah, she used it.
Well, now you die.
Roulette is fun. Get up! So, now we can check this out. I've acquired all of the spells! Let's go!
I want to see that fucking fail, though. I think seeing it fail would be funnier than seeing it succeed.
The thing is, it's like massively stacked against my favor because I have the most party members. I just don't want to fight this guy, but like, this is fun. How about a turtle shell and a maiden's kiss, and we just pretend, yeah, a rapid fire. Not enough yet. What? I'm begging you, leave me the fuck alone. I don't fuck with you niggas, just leave me. Hey, I'll just do that again. Very, 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 not epic! I've lost. I just got a game over. For why? Fucking Christ. Why is my bloodshot all the way down? No. All right, time to go get it again. All right, I'm back. This time I'm going to save my camera. I got the fucking thing. Literally just unbelievable. How did I not save, dude? Okay, motherfuck bitch. Unbelievable how I didn't save there. Let's go. Also, I could have Zantetsuken that fucking monster that reset my progress, which is insanity. North Mountain is literally the same. This dungeon has not changed one fucking bit. Out of the way. Like, when I say not one bit, I mean North Mountain hasn't changed. Do I still have light step? Okay, mimes get light step. That's very cool. Combine is going to be very good for this one. That nigga is fucking enormous. Have broken the seal. If you can best me in battle, I shall award you my power. So we mix first. Take this antidote, take this turtle shell, drink your fucking soup, dickhead. Bonk. Dual casting anything is stupid, that's what I'm going to dual cast for it. Wow, that did very good damage. And that's because Kryl is fucking broken. Spellblade, it's not weak to anything. For that reason, I will Spellblade Flare because I like it. I want to cast Mighty Guard before I cast Haste. Combine, we'll do a Blitz Shot, a Dragon Fang, that'll do a Dragon Cannon. This guy is a dragon, so this will do nothing. Holy shit, that guy is strong as fuck. This spell is amazing. How did you hit that maelstrom? Oh my god, do you see this rapid fire damage? These hits are halved, by the way. Yo! I'm glad I cast Mighty Guard first instead of Haste. Maybe I should have cast Haste Sword. And I have received Bahamut, the other strongest summon in the game. Now, I will say, hold on, let me get the fuck out of here. Oh, I have to heal. I'm kind of fucking stupid, Shrimber. I'm pretty sure Bahamut was supposed to be a challenge, and I just walked out to him and bonked him. And I wanted to be stronger, too. That was one of the ninja. Be gone. Please leave me alone. Right in front of my fucking chocobo. Unfucking believable. Hold on. I will let this play through until I get to my airship. The last time you will ever hear this fucking song. Absolute banger of a track. And I don't know where my airship is. It would have to be over there by Crescent, right? Mambo de Chocobo number 5. Is that dinner? It is dinner. Ah! Actually, I'm going back in. I didn't think I could fucking land on the... Come on, dog. Okay, I'm gonna buy high potions. No more phoenix bows, maybe kisses, antidotes. Yeah, sure. How many elixirs can I buy? I can still only buy 50, dude. Unfucking believable. I'm gonna buy 12 to put me up to 50. I also actually want to sell some of my items. Just because I'm not like having useless items in my inventory. Don't need this. Definitely don't need that. I actually forgot what these do. I'm pretty sure they just affect your affinities. Don't need any of those. Put the golden armor away. Put that away. Put that away. Put that away. Did I just do that? Don't ask me, I don't know. Keep the Lamio's tiara. Keep the circlets. Keep the hypno crown, of course. Twist headbands, I guess I'll keep, just in case. Gold hairpin, of course you gotta keep that. Power armlets are literally useless. Don't need 4 Kaiser knuckles. Good. Protectoring gives you regen. Reflectoring gives you... this one's mid. White robe I'll keep. Crystal armor I'll keep. Luminous robe. I don't know what the stats of luminous robe are. I'm keeping these shields. No, I'm not. Get out of here. Get out of here. Okay, I'm good. Now again, go to the back of the pub. I hate the music in this town, bro.
Y'all couldn't have just given me harvest? Y'all some hoes. Move. Move. Why is there an inn in this town, by the way? I'm gonna buy 25 of those. 4 months. There we go. Oh, I see, because I still have these, Get rid of the dancing dagger now because it's stupid. And more ancient sword. I have 8 of these fucking great swords. For what purpose? Excalibur. This one's actually, like, it has a use, and that's the sad part. Get rid of those. Don't need 5 twin lances. There's no way in hell I need a partisan. Or a wind slash. Kotetsu, get out of here. Yeah, we do. Yeah. They have a magic pot over there, and yet they're like, yeah, go rest at the inn, guys. And my fucking stupid ass did because it was more convenient. Okay, now I'm getting out of here. And I'm getting on my fucking airship. My airship submarine. I'm going to Castle Tycoon, or at least where it used to be. And I'm entering the fucking void. I'm all set up. And by I'm entering the void, I mean, next time. Yeah, further. I think I'm going to call it quits for today. And then tomorrow will be the interdimensional rift. And then finally, X-Death, you know, finale. And then I'll go back through, because after I kill X-Death, who I can only assume is the final boss, of course. Or after I kill X-Death, then it'll be... Then I will have Necromancer unlocked. So I assume that place that we went down there at the bottom with the other classes, where we got the other 3 classes, I assume that means some more content will open up down there. So, looking forward to that. So yeah, see ya.